Hi guys, Sergis here, and today I'm going to show you how to connect your Stripe account to LaraFast. So let's go to the documentation, payments, Stripe, and let's follow it. So first of all, you need to create a Stripe account, of course, and let's do it together. So I already have an account. I will just create new one here, new account. Let's name it Demo LaraFast. Control for operation. Okay, let's leave it Germany. So we have our account already, and we can go to the API keys for developers first, and we have our publishable key. Let's go to our environment variable. So we set Stripe key here and secret key here. Let's go back to the docs. So we have our keys installed, and let's go to the subscriptions. So in LaraFast there is a folder called stubs, and in stubs you can find products, prices, and single payment products. About single payment products we will talk later. So now let's go to the product. So basically products is the same products in the Stripe, and we need to modify them as we want. And let's say we have two plans, Starter and Pro. We don't have Elite. We can remove it from here. Then we go to the prices, and here is the prices. So we have like Starter yearly, the price, Starter, Pro yearly, Pro, and let's remove Elite because we don't have it. There is also option to provide like tiered prices. And the example you can find here. So it's when user buys one product, it will be like $3.99, and if he buys the rest, it will be $2.99. By the way, about the prices, so Stripe stores its prices in cents. So $9.99 will be just like $9.99. So let's go further. And let's say we modified everything here. And by the way, in the product, you need to set the product ID from here to here. So the price will be connected to the product. So we have Pro here, Pro. Let's remove the tiered price for now. We don't need it in dispatch. Yeah, let's go back here. And we have a command, create product and prices. Documentation, let's copy it. Let's open the terminal and run the command. Nice. So all the prices have been created. If we go to the products, you can see we have here Pro, Starter. If you visit it, we have our pricing here, so it's $99.99 and $199.99. Here we have API IDs for them, and that's it. Basically, the Stripe is ready. So if we go back to our plans, here in the top I have the plans predefined. So first one is free, so price is zero. You can add your features here, and we have Starter. So slug is the same, it should be the same as the price ID. So in our case, price ID, for example, here is Starter. If you want to modify it to yearly, we need to add Starter yearly here. And we have price that we want to display here, interval, month, and everything is already prepared here. So let's go back to our homepage and check the plans here, Starter, Pro. Let's choose Starter. Here we go. Checkout link is ready. So let's add some default card. Nice. We have successfully subscribed. That's it, guys. So when you go to the production, of course, you need to fill the information about your store and close the test mode, then change the keys to production keys. That's it. Thank you very much. Cheers.